Now let's add some knot holes to our wood texture. If we look on our screen here, we can see I already have our wood texture already up and going. Now what we're going to do is we're going to liquefy this. So what we're going to do is we're going to come up here and we're going to go to filter. We're going to come down here to liquefy. There you go. That's just going to give us this screen right here. Now what we can do is we can play with this a lot. And what you're going to do is you're going to kind of come in here and you're going to grab it. You're going to create some variance in here, some knot holes. Now we can also bring our tool up quite a bit. Here we go. Let's come in here and get some huge variance going on, like there was a big limb in this section here. You can also grab it and drag it. I mean, the Liquefy has so many options. There you go. Now, what you're doing is you're really giving this a lot of texture. So, you know, play with it. Have fun with it. You also can, you know, give this just a little bit more wave in different areas, like so. This is really up to your specifications here, how you want it to look. I'm going to give mine a lot. I used to have this really crappy wood paneling in my house, so I have a really good idea of what wood's supposed to look like. All right. There we go. That looks pretty good right there. We're going to save. We're going to go ahead and hit enter and accept that. And there we go. We see we have created this nice wood texture. So we're going to stop here and we're going to pick this up in the next part.